Hi, everybody. First thing I need to know is if you can hear me. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Oh, okay, good. Whew, okay, fine, thank you. I was getting an indication on this app that, hi, cat lover, haven't seen you in a long time. I was getting an indication that my mic wasn't working, so on this app. So anyway, yes, Einstein got something in the mail. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Einstein's live stream. And, oh man, everybody's here today. Big, big welcome to all of you. We're live streaming both on Facebook and YouTube, just like we do every Sunday, except we've got the Facebook people joining in now. So that's pretty cool. Einstein got some mail. I wonder what it is. He's really into it. Einstein, what is it? It's something that he's really, really into it. Okay, let's see. Einstein, let's see what's in the... Turn it around, Einstein. Let's turn it around, okay? Get into it this way. Look, what's in it? What's in there? Look, I didn't know he liked Amazon packaging so much before. Let me move the camera a little closer. What's in there, Einstein? Oh, so now he goes to the other end. Oh, that's brilliant, Einstein. That's just brilliant. Looky here. Look, what's in there? I think you've been asking about. What is in it? Einstein, you have to get down. Come here, look. Look, what is this? What is this? Look, what is it? Oh, get down. Careful. Oh, what is it, Einstein? Whoa. Whoa, whoa. What is it? You're gonna fall in a minute. What is it? Let's play. Okay, he didn't. He just flew away because he was falling. Here, come here. Let's play with it some more. Come here. Look. What is it, Einstein? What is it? look at the box already. What is it? You excited? Let's open it up, okay? Let's open it up. Yeah, it's a cool box. Pretty cool, huh? Look. What is it? Oh, it's money. It's money. Einstein, where's the money? Where's the money, Einstein? Where's the money? Okay, look, let's show it's quiet. It's quiet. He wants me to be quiet. Okay. Oh, that's a fun toy, isn't it, Einstein? Okay, here. Now, this is a credit card. Okay, don't lose it. Don't lose your credit card. Look here, Einstein. These are checks. You can write a check. Now, when you write a check, you have to be sure you log it into your thing. Your check thing, you know, where you log all your checks. I forgot what you call it. It's been so long since I've written a check. Look at all the money, Einstein.
Where's the money?
It's right there in front of you, sweetie. Okay, Einstein, we can play grocery store. You want to play grocery store? Now, those are just plastic, okay? They're not metal. You want to play grocery store? Yeah, we'll just play grocery store, okay? Einstein, I'd like to buy a carton of milk. Here. I'll give you some money for the milk. Now put it in the cash register. We have credit cards, two credit cards, one for you and one for me. The number is 0123456789012345. Okay. Now write that down somewhere safe. So in case it gets stolen, you can report it stolen. Look at how cute these are. It's got a little unicorn on it. It's unicorn money. Look. He's very impressed with it. And look, we've got $20 bills. Here, Einstein, certify. Here. We have ones, fives, tens, fifties, and 100. Woo! You're rich, Einstein. Certify. You can play with all this money, Einstein. You're so lucky, Einstein. Now you're rich, Einstein. You don't have to worry about where the money is anymore. Okay, let me go. I'll just let Einstein play and I'll go back and catch up on the chat as best I can. It doesn't go all. Oh, Arch and Ace, thank you. Here's the money. Doesn't go. Kevin wants you to buy him some corn. Give him a check. So, okay, we'll write you a check, Kevin. Tango's not trusting Marcia with her accounting needs. That's probably a good thing. Okay, Rockin' Robin, I'll answer your question in just a minute. I'll do it now. We're not always in the bathroom. It's just it's the easiest place to record Einstein. Depends on what we're going to be doing that day. If you watch our rest of our videos, you'll see that he's sometimes in Jeff's office. He's sometimes in the kitchen. Einstein D. Kane says, don't bounce any checks and no late payments on the credit cards. Okay, that's good advice, D. Kane. No, absolutely, Tiffany. It won't go down the drain. But you know what? I plugged the stopper just in case. Yeah, it's a unicorn bank. Einstein, can't count your money. Count your money. 1, 3, 4, 5. Decane wants an interest-free loan. Oh dear. We'll have to figure out the details on that. Everybody's worried about the drain. I got it closed up now. Anne Marie loves you, Einstein. Everybody wants you to buy corn. Yeah, Einstein won the lottery. He is so rich. Okay. I don't think the money will go down the drain. Let me see. The smallest piece is the dime. Let's see. Oh, there was one in here. And that was a dime. Let me see. Yep, it could have. So thank you. I don't think any did, though. Einstein found the money. How about that? And Ruffles Has Ridges wants to borrow some. Oh, Einstein, everybody's going to be after you for your money now. Yeah, he's got checks and he's got credit cards. Oh, thank you, Kimberly. I couldn't remember. It was a checkbook register. God, why couldn't I read it? Ugh. Okay. Buy some grapes. Oh, they want you to have a pizza corn party, Einstein. See, when people see that you have a lot of money, they think that he's throwing them in the sink now. The sink's plugged. When people think you have a lot of money or you have a lot of money, they think they want to get things from you. Yeah, but that's okay. We'll buy them something. We'll buy them lots of love, won't we? And you know what, Einstein? You can't buy love with money. You can't. There's only certain things. You can only buy material goods with love. I mean, with money. And money's not the answer to happiness either. No, you can't buy happiness with money. But Einstein's happy anyway. Well, Einstein, what are we going to do with all this money? I think I'm going to step into the other room and see if you have anything to say about it. Thank you, Tango. Einstein, Tango wants you to send him money. Yeah. Yeah, absolute Tiffany. Take the love instead. Love is much better than all the money in the world. If you've got love, You got everything. He loves his money, though. He loves his money. Okay, Einstein, are you worried about where the money is now? Where's the money? Where's the money?
Raspberries.
Where's the money, Einstein? Thank you, Connie. 10 euros to Parrot Rescue from Connie. Thank you. One for the money, one for the show. Go, go, go. Thank you. Will you donate all of the stars and all of the super chats from all of the super, from all of the Sunday shows, okay? Deal? Yeah, deal. We're going to donate all of the money and all of the stars that we get on the Sunday shows to Parrot Rescue. Half of it will go to the Wings of Love, and the other half will go to the Oasis. Now, it's pretty strong money, isn't it, Einstein? And you've got packaging on your beak. Yeah. You do. Shake. See, that's a piece of packaging right there. Let me get it off. Oh, well, I'll leave you alone. I'll leave you alone. You play with it. Einstein, where's the money? Well, he obviously doesn't care about where it is anymore because he's got it. What I want to know is who's going to pick up all the money that's on the floor? Who's going to be picking up all that money, Einstein? He is just checking it all out. Well, I have no words right now. I'm just reading comments and watching him like you are. Yeah, no bombs away on the money, Einstein. Okay, I'll share with y'all what we did to get him used to this money. We just got it yesterday. Okay, and I didn't show it to him. I opened the package and saw what it was. And then this morning, I took it out of the package, and Einstein was in the office with Jeff. And I just opened it up and showed it to him. And he was scared of it at first. He didn't know what to think. But we just left it on the desk for a little while, and he just looked at it, and then I played with it a little bit, and then I just put it away. I took it away from him. I put it back in the package like y'all saw, and now I opened it up, and this is what happened. So I'm surprised that he's doing this. I really am. So thank you, Heather Dickey. $10 Canadian. Thank you so much. Now, he's probably not going to talk a lot when he's playing with this money, okay? So, yeah, we don't want no tens. Fives, nope, fives aren't any good either. He wanted that money down in there. He's counting it twice. Oh my goodness. Okay, I just logged into Facebook here, and thank you all so much. Let me just give a shout out, and I hope everybody's listed here. Thank you, Deborah, PJ Hume, John Moreland, Elsa Ann, Barbara, Deborah, James. Those are all my star givers on Facebook. Okay, you're not gonna dump that over. Thank you all so much. All your stars will go to Parrot Rescue, okay? To the Wings of Love and to the Oasis. All the Sunday stars go to them. Go to them. So thank you so much. Einstein, you are such... Oh, I think I missed Carla. Thank you. Thank you, Carla.
Be right back, sweetie. Good job, sweetie. Good job. Okay. What? You happy? Are you happy with your money? Are you happy with your money? Yeah, I'm not surprised that he's more engaged with the coins than the paper. But I just never thought that he would be this into this. I went to the dollar store looking for paper money. You know, sometimes you can find play money. I couldn't find any. So I found those flashcards. But this is the ticket, isn't it, Einstein? Certify the paper, though. Here, you want to certify? Einstein, can you do the money dance? Can you do some dancing? Do the money dance. Do the money dance. Do the money dance. Okay, I'm gonna put something in here. We're gonna fill the cash register back up, okay? I'm gonna fill the cash register back up. Oh, look, You got all this money. You need to organize all this money, Einstein. Keep it organized. The bank doesn't like it when you bring it in and it's all unorganized. We'll take the coins to a coin machine. Yeah, we'll take them and get them all sorted out, okay? They'll love that, won't they? Okay, Tango, I don't think you'll need to worry about my name is Bula anymore. Now, Einstein, you realize that your money's no good in the UK or in Europe. You have to get it exchanged into euros and pounds. Oh gosh, he just loves this. Okay, I know I've been missing some comments. Katie Spirit, you said she hasn't replied to my comment for sending her all you love. I don't understand. I'm sorry. But I'll go back. Let me see. Einstein, this has been a crazy live stream. Einstein, you done with your money? You done playing with your money? Yeah, I'm gonna have to clean all this up. Every time he plays with it, I'm gonna have to clean it up. Gotta clean, huh, Einstein? Gotta clean. Gotta clean, 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 clean. Okay, sweetie, I'll be right back, okay? You fly somewhere if you want and talk. Oh, okay, I just checked my Facebook again. Dee and Elise, thank you for sending stars. And also, yeah, I got Deborah. I think I got everybody now. Thank you all so much. Einstein, where's the money? That's money.
Raspberry.
Raspberry. with your money. What you gonna buy with your money? Broccoli? Corn? Sweet potato? What you gonna buy?
Where's the money?
You're looking right at it. Turkey.
Where's the money?
Where's the money? Thank you, Rolling 20s. $5. Thank you for Parrot Rescue. Where's the money, Einstein? Want a turkey, Einstein? What's a rooster? Gobble, gobble, gobble. Cock-a-doodle-doo. You're going to do some counting? Count your money. One, two, three. No, Tango, Einstein never has gone into that sink, either of our sinks, even our kitchen sink once, but the water wasn't running. I'm going to try something here. And so if the sound goes out, let me know, okay? I'm just... something.
Where's the money?
Yeah, where's the money? Is the sound better or worse? So I sound like the eye doctor, don't I? Is the sound better or worse than it was? Okay, Rolling 20s. I don't really, I can tell you what I need to right now. Do not buy a parrot of any kind on the internet, sight unseen, okay? The best thing you can do is contact a rescue near your home. And if you don't have a rescue near your home, then you might have to travel a ways. But go on the internet and just do a Google search, parrot rescue near me, or a parrot rescue near your town, whatever your town and state is, and contact them. And go visit them if they allow visitors. During COVID right now, you never really know from one place to the other what people are, you know, allowing. But give them a call, tell them you're interested in a gray. They might not have one immediately available, but go and visit and volunteer if you can. And be sure that's the right pet for you. Grays require a lot of time and attention. And when you get a baby gray, it may not talk. Not all African gray parrots talk. So if you want one, for its speaking ability, that's not guaranteed. Also, they're very cute when they're a baby, but when they get about 1 or 2 years old, if you're not there and constantly working with them with positive reinforcement training, they will turn into little 2-year-old
toddlers with a can opener on their face. So, and they bite, and so if you don't have the time or the resources available to you to train them properly, they can turn into little tyrants. Einstein is a tyrant at times. I'm sure some of you have seen Einstein biting me here on this live stream. Don't you, Einstein? You bite sometimes. Overall, he's a good bird, but we've dedicated the last 24 years to him. I read all the time about positive reinforcement training, and we work daily to maintain our trust. You have to earn a parrot's trust. They just don't trust you automatically. So that's my best advice for you, okay? So I've said more here than I would have in an email. So thank you for asking me, though. Okay. Yeah, Max the Maluckin has a video about scams. Max, go ahead and put the link up on this chat if you want. That's a very, very good video about parrot scams on the internet. They really do reel you in really, really quickly and get your money before you know what to do. You're so sweet, Einstein. Okay, Einstein, I'm gonna leave you to your fortune here. You gonna get down there and play with your money? Imagine what noise this would make in the kitchen. All this money falling on the kitchen floor. Yeah, what would that do, Einstein? That would be funny, huh? I'm gonna move over here. And let's just see what Einstein plans to do.
Where's the money?
Where is that money? It's over on the other counter, sweetie. Oh, you rescued the turtle. Whoops. You're gonna attack the turtle. Attack him, Einstein. Look at him. Get that turtle. Get that turtle. You're doing the turtle dance. R. Roberts wants to know, what's his favorite food?
Honestly, he likes anything we're having. He is the biggest beggar mooch there is, but we can't give him everything because not all people food is good for him. His favorite foods are probably, anything starchy, like pasta and bread and things like that. But even those have to be given in moderation. So the foods he talks about are also favorites. He likes corn, but he doesn't get it all the time. He gets things like sweet potatoes and broccoli and green beans.
Apple,
right. What else, Einstein? A few grapes. I only buy organic grapes. Or if I can't find organic grapes, sometimes I'll get the conventional, but I wash them really, really good. And I spray them with a little bit of white vinegar and let them soak for a minute. The reason being is that conventional grapes, the money scared him. He blew down on the ground and the wind under his wings frightened him because of all the money. What'd that money do, Einstein? Try that again, sweetie. Whoops, I'm sorry. I'm going to turn that light on. Okay, back to the grapes. Grapes from out of the country, even some of the U.S., particularly Chile. Grapes from Chile have a high amount of insecticides on them. So, you know, I hardly ever buy grapes if they're from Chile. So just FYI, it's just best to, you know, and he can live without grapes. I mean, grapes don't have to be in his diet every day. There haven't been any organic grapes in the market. So he's just doing without right now. But I try to buy organic whenever I can. But I hope that answers your question. Einstein just really likes anything. He loves popcorn, pizza crust. Einstein, that money flies around like you. Ribs and bacon, yes. He does still ask, is that good? Yeah. Is that good, Einstein?
It's good.
There you go. It's good. Oh, you're over here now. Whoops, what are you doing? You want water? That's what you were wanting. Okay, I'll turn the water on for you.
Well, I gotta get the money out of the sink first.
Come on, you thirsty? All that money made you thirsty, huh? Okay, Roy Hobbs just bought a baby gray 6 weeks old. Roy, I hope you know how to do the hand feeding. That's an awfully young baby you've got there. So please be careful. I hope you're working with someone very closely as to how to hand feed it. Or maybe the breeder is still hand feeding it. But really, a African Grey shouldn't go home before 3 months. We got Einstein when a little over 3 months, and he was a little over 3 months old. So the hand feeding process is a very precarious ordeal. A lot can go wrong. And you also have to get up like every 2 hours or something like that. You have to stay on a schedule. You have to feed that baby on a schedule. It's worse than having a baby, from what I understand. Yeah, French Paul, that's what I gave him the benefit of the doubt that maybe he bought it and he just hadn't brought it home yet. What are you doing, Einstein? I'm gonna have to move this over here. Okay, I just want to say thank you to Kay Bracken. She sent some stars. She sent quite a few stars. Thank you, Kay. You're very sweet. I'll just say one more time, all the stars and all the super chats that we get on these Sunday live streams go to Parrot Rescue. We support the Wings of Love in Ferris, Texas, and also the Oasis in Arizona. So thank you all for your sweethearts. Einstein, I think we need to say bye-bye, okay? I'm so glad you all enjoyed him, watching him play with the money. He didn't talk a lot, but as you all know, he doesn't talk a lot when he plays. So, but I know you just enjoy watching him play too. I enjoy visiting with you all. So, also, oh, I know it's getting running long. I also would like some feedback. Don't give it here because I'm closing the stream, but I'm going to be doing a poll on YouTube. I've been live streaming all week, every day, and I'm just going to do a poll to see if y'all think that's too much to watch. I'm going to do a poll on YouTube about that. Just get some feedback. Oh, there's water in the sink, honey. Now you've got wet money. Okay. Hang on. Got to dry off the money. Got to clean. That's right. Okay. I think we saved it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So anyway, bye bye, you guys. Be looking for that poll on the community post, and I just want to get some feedback from you guys. We'll talk to y'all again later. Okay. Love you all. Take care. Good to see you, cat lover. Bye bye.